When we think of how countries interact with each other, we often think about diplomacy or war. However, they are both related to power, which is the ability to get what you want from others. One of the best ways for a country to influence another country to side with them when it comes to foreign diplomacy is the usage of soft power, as opposed to hard power, which is the usage of force through military actions or money to influence another country to side with them. Soft power is the ability for one country to attract other countries through culture, values, and foreign policy. Soft power can come in the form of a very natural and organic way, or in the form of government initiatives and programs that a country has invested a lot of time and money to. A great example of a natural form of soft power is American pop culture and companies. In many respects, Hollywood movies, Coca-Cola, and McDonald's have been very big contributing factors as to why many countries see the United States in a favorable light. Ideas like Americana and the American Dream are also great examples of a more organic form of soft power. A great example of a government initiative and program is South Korea's Korean Wave policy, or Hallyu policy, which started when the South Korean government saw an increase of popularity and interest in Korean dramas and Korean pop music. They decided to push an export of these products overseas so that their influence and popularity can increase around the world. In both situations, soft power has not only helped the United States and South Korea's standing and popularity around the world, but has also helped boost their economies and further solidified their diplomatic ties with other countries. Due to the power of modern communication and connectivity through the internet, the world is becoming much smaller, which is transforming soft power and an exchange of culture to be more accessible to everyone around the world. It is the hope that as the usage of soft power increases in international relations, the usage of hard power will decrease.